One of my outrageous predictions for 2015 is that the UK housing market will crash. In several cities in the UK, housing prices are at an all-time high, including in London, up more than 30% from the bottom. And I think it's about to end with prices dropping as much as one quarter. And the reasons are, first, that the Bank of England will raise rates, which will push up mortgage rates. Second, wages for average households have not followed along with the general economy higher in activity. And third, the higher prices may induce a broader level of selling, which will push prices down. There are several reasons for the UK housing market to crash, and I think it will do so by a quarter next year.